So we know the strategy. And right now, America, Minnesota, like never before, needs to lean in to the Jewish tradition of what did they do in Israel. They refused to back down. They fought tooth and nail. They took the fight to whoever they had to. They knew that their God had called them to do this. We're no different right now. That's why when I speak of what's happened over the last 2.5 years has parallels to what happened with the 1933 banning of books, banning of Jewish authors, burning of books, Kristallnacht in 1938. This was a sequence of events that should never have been happening. It should never have been turned away from. It should have been elevated, but the media wasn't there. And we're seeing the same thing in America today. We are seeing people having their businesses locked down so they cannot care for their families. We are seeing people say, wear a mask, don't wear a mask, wear a mask, don't wear. We don't know what to do with masks. We know that people died in nursing homes terribly and alone and should never have died in such a manner. We know that the government said, we are going to contact trace you, whether you realize it or not. We're going to use your phones, and we will know whether you're complying or not. Friends, I don't care if we're talking about 1930s or if we're talking about right now, but this is about compliance and control and fear mongering and hate mongering. So nothing could give me greater pleasure tonight than to tell you, I stand with Israel and I stand with the Jewish people, and I know that every conservative, every Minnesotan should be leaning in to what did they do.